Hello crafty friends, it's Alicia of the Call Me Crafty Al YouTube channel, and in today's video I'm going to be announcing the winners of the hidden giveaway that I shared with you during my 4 on Friday video. I hope you'll stick around, see if you won, and find out how to claim the prize. Thank you so much for stopping by today. If this is your first time to my channel, I hope by the end of this video that you're inspired to click on that subscribe button below and maybe even tap on that bell for notifications. If you're already a subscriber and regular viewer, welcome back. I am so glad that you're here again. In December, I shared my second 4 on Friday video, which is a collaboration that I'm doing with my friend Danny. She participates on her blog, I participate here on YouTube, and each month we pick one product, tool, or technique to feature in a video, and we create 4 projects using that. In December, we used a 6x6 paper pad to create 4 projects. I used the Jen Hadfield My Bright Life 6x6 paper pad and created the items that you see right here. I made 2 cards, this little mini altered composition book, and then some homemade flair using my button maker. If you want to check out how I made this, I will have that video linked below and I'll pop it as an end card at the end of this video. During that video, I let the viewers know that there was an unlisted video linked in my description box. And if you found that and clicked on it, there were details on how you could win. Originally, I said 1 of 2 prizes, but there was a bonus 3rd prize giveaway in that video. There were a few things to do to be qualified, but a couple of those were 18 years or older, live in the United States, and be a public subscriber to my channel. That means if I click on your name and go to your YouTube channel or account, just your page, I will see my channel come up in the list of channels you follow. Here in just a little bit, we will do the drawings, but I do want to let you know that even if your name is not called today, don't despair because I'm going to give these winners 1 week to contact me to claim the prize, and if any of the prizes are not claimed, I will come back and do 1 redraw. So make sure you stay subscribed and keep watching my videos. For the first 2 prizes, those were given away on my YouTube channel, and the 3rd one was given away on Danny's blog. For the first 2, I will be using a random comment picker on the internet, and for the 3rd one, I had to print out the qualified entries and do a manual drawing, just because I can't find a way to pick a winner from a blog. If you know how, let me know below. So in just a little bit, I'll switch over to my computer screen to draw for these 2 prizes, and then if you're a winner, I'll let you know after that how to claim your prize. Once those are all done, we will figure out who won from Danny's blog, and again, I'll let that winner know how to claim their prize. Let's go ahead and find out who won. The first prize that I'll be doing the drawing for is what I made here, prize 1. It includes the 4 items I made and some Jen Hadfield ephemera. Here is a look at the hidden video and some of the comments that were entered to win. So what I'm going to do is copy and paste the URL from this video into the YouTube random comment picker. I do click off filter duplicate users, and then I sort these by the hashtag, #4onFriday. That way I know that only the people who commented with that hashtag will be entered to win the giveaway. Once I have done that, I click on Get YouTube Comments, and I have 33 unique commenters, and I just click on Find Winner, and it says Lucy Schmidt. I am pretty sure Lucy is a public subscriber to my channel because she always leaves the most kind and thoughtful comments, but we will go verify. Sure enough, when I go and search for my name and her subscriptions, there I am. Congratulations, Lucy, and thank you for being such a loyal subscriber. Congratulations on winning. Make sure to keep watching to find out how to claim your prize. The second prize that I'm going to be drawing for is the 6x6 paper pad and the ephemera that was also in that first prize. I will be finding the second winner in the same exact way by copying and pasting the URL from the video into the comment picker. And then once I get my winner, who looks like it's going to be Vicki Miller, I did go confirm that she's a public subscriber, and she was. I just want to take a minute to say that I did have somebody win the first prize who was not even a public subscriber to anyone. Make sure that if you do want to enter giveaways, and that is one of the qualifications, that you go double check that you follow people publicly. If you don't know how to do that, I know that there are some videos here on YouTube that show you how to change that setting. But anyway, congratulations to Vicki. Thank you for entering. Yay, I'm so glad that you won. If you were one of the winners from my channel, from one of the first two prizes, here's what you need to do to claim your prize. Send me an email at callmecraftyal@gmail.com. Let me know in the body of the email if you're the winner of prize one or prize two, and then come back to this video. Leave a comment below with the first three letters of your email address. That way I can tie the email I got to your account here on YouTube. Once you do both of those things, I will reply to your email to get your mailing address. Today is Friday, January 3rd, so you have until midnight on Friday, January 10th to claim your prize. Now let's go ahead and find out who won from Danny's blog. To find the winner on Danny's blog, I printed out all of the qualified comments, and what I'm going to do is cut these into strips, fold them up, and then I will have a special guest come down and do the drawing. So my special guest is here to do our drawing. Wave hello, special guest. Go ahead and mix these up and pick a winner for me. All right, the winner is Marjorie. Marjorie said, hashtag four on Friday, your cards are so cute. Thank you for sharing. Congratulations. Here's how you are gonna claim your prize. You're going to send me an email again to callmecraftyal@gmail.com. In the body of that email, let me know that you won Danny's prize. Then come back to this video, leave a comment below with whatever name you left your comment with on her blog, because it's not always the same as your YouTube account, and then let me know the first three letters of your email address. Once you've done that, just like with the other prizes, I will email you for your mailing address. You also have until midnight on Friday, December 10th to claim your prize. Again, if I do not hear from any of you by then, I will do one redrawing so somebody can get these who would like them. Until my next video, I hope you're having a crafty day. Bye-bye.